Yo, what's going on back on board, crew? Hope y'all enjoyed the first time of me paddling my C1 I built. I'm going to start making a video episode, kind of transitioning from stand-up boarding to C1-ing, just because it helps a lot with my R1 and a raft. So, I hope y'all enjoyed that, and we're going to move on to the next spot. Yep. All right, what's going on, guys? So, the next spot was a bus. We was trying to hit up Dolly Cooper, and I was wanting to paddle upstream to a little surf wave and try to surf the reflection for the first time. But they're still working on the park, so they got the gate shut down, so we can't run that. So now we're here at the Saluda again, but it's at a different spot. I really don't know what you call this park. We're going to try to paddle upstream to the rapids here, but instead of going, you know, a couple hundred yards, it's like a mile and a half upstream. So we'll see if we can make it. All right, back on board. Yep. Alright, as y'all seen, we had to stroke it out to get to that rapid. That was a little grind. That's actually a little over a 3 mile round trip, but it's super fun, and that's actually the first time I've ever done it solo. I've been wanting to do it for a while, and as you can see, it was super fun plugging that hole and attaining up through the rapid once I got in the current up there. But I'm going ahead and show y'all the C1 that I'm working with. It's just a little something I came up with. This is my first conversion. I got a little float bag in there, which is basically just an inner tube, and made that brace right there out of cedar. It's got foam up under it, and then went on ahead and put two vertical braces in, which you can see right there, and I ran a piece of bamboo in between them, and then I just got that foam seat right there. It works all right. I think I'm going to make the seat adjustable, and I may make another video showing y'all that next week. All right, back on board. Yep. All right, what's going on back on board, crew? I hope y'all enjoyed paddling with me this week. Like I said, we're doing something different. We're switching from doing whitewater stand-up all the time to doing a lot more open boating and C1-ing. And I'm also wanting to start doing some adventuring and tripping and you know, multi-day expeditions and stuff like that, but that's for another video. And I also hope y'all enjoy finishing this video and seeing the kind of the way I maintain the gunnels on a wood gunnel boat and the way I finish my paddle up and stuff like that. All right, so I'm going ahead and hit y'all with this week's quote, and I see y'all on the next one. I know everyone has tough times in life. Everyone does. But when you're having your tough times, just remember this. Only in the darkness can you see the light from the stars. Back on board. Yep.